Let's see the next paragraph. She went with Cinderella into her chamber and told her, "Run into the garden and bring me a pumpkin." Cinderella went immediately to gather the finest pumpkin she could get and brought it to her godmother. She could not imagine how this pumpkin could help her go to the ball. The fairy waved a magic wand over the pumpkin. Suddenly, the pumpkin changed into a red coach. Then the fairy said, "You will travel in this coach to the palace, but we must have horses to draw it. There is a mouse trap in the backyard of your house. Bring it to me." Cinderella went out and brought the mouse trap. There were 6 mice in it. The fairy waved the magic wand over it, and all the mice were turned into 6 white horses. Looking at the coach and the horses, the fairy said, "Now we have a coach to travel in and 6 horses to draw it, but we haven't any footmen. Go again into the garden and you will find 6 lizards behind the watering pot. Bring them." When Cinderella brought the lizards, the fairy changed them into footmen. The footmen bowed at her. They wore blue and yellow clothes. Cinderella was very happy to see them, but she became sad when she looked at her clothes. "But I cannot go in these rags," she said. "I will give you wonderful clothes," the fairy said. The fairy touched Cinderella with her magic wand. Her rags changed into beautiful clothes of silk and gold. There were diamonds in her hair, and she wore 2 pretty glass shoes. Then the fairy said, "You can go to the ball now, but remember, the magic ends at 12 o'clock. You must return home before the time." Dear children, listen. Cinderella was crying and crying, and she was upset. The fairy godmother thought, "Don't worry, I will help you." Then what else she said? "Go to your garden and get a pumpkin for me." Cinderella ran to the garden and had brought a big pumpkin for the fairy godmother. The fairy mother waved the magic wand over the pumpkin. Suddenly what happened? The pumpkin changed into a coach. Coach means the vehicle what she has to go. She has good, but there is no horse to draw the coach. So fairy mother told her to bring a rat trap for her. In that trap there were 6 mice in it. The fairy mother waved the magic wand on the trap. What happened? The mice changed into horses. See, there were 6 horses, but there were no footmen. So the fairy mother told her to bring 6 lizards from the garden. Fairy godmother again waved the magic wand. They turned into 6 footmen. She was very happy to see them, but she seemed sad soon. Why maybe? Yes, she said that she can't go with her this dirty clothes. The fairy godmother touched her clothes or body. The rag changed into a beautiful cloth. Now she seemed as pretty as the princess. There were diamonds and gods on her hair and her dress. With this magic, she got a pair of beautiful glass shoes also. Now she is ready to go. Before starting to go or her travel, the fairy mother gave an advice. What was the advice? The magic power will exist only till 12 o'clock. That means after 12 o'clock, the magic spell or that magic power will vanish away. So, for her, she has to be careful. Before 12, she has to come by home. Okay, she started her journey to the ball. What happens in the ball? We will see in the next session. Till then, thank you. Bye-bye.